A farmer once had a square piece of ground, on which stood 24 trees, exactly as shown in the illustration.
He left instructions in his will that each of his 8 sons should receive the same amount of ground, and the same number of trees.
How should the land be divided in the simplest possible manner?